Well, I hope to represent the people of the United States, not the president.